Senior night for Boise State women's hoops. Three seniors honored before the game. Mikkel Askew, Julia Duffarina, and Lexi Dare. Boise State and San Jose State, a huge game on the court. Winner gets third place in the Mountain West tournament coming up next week. Right elbow jumper for Jai Rodriguez. High scoring first quarter for Boise State. Jai for the Broncos helped get him off to a good start. Finished the game with 6 points. Brooke Pahukoa from the corner left side. Brooke wouldn't be done, although that was it for her in the first half. Second quarter, Ermita, same spot, different player, same result. Marta over 50% from deep in her last 6 games. Later on in the second quarter, Mikkel Askew posting up on her favorite left block. Mikkel at 39, last time these two teams met, a Boise State school record. Not as many points in this game, finished with 9. Broncos took a lead of 2 into halftime. Let's just skip the third. Let's go straight to the fourth. Jai with a beautiful setup in the paint. Shaw delivers 2. Shea, another double-double, her 11th of the season. But the story of the game, especially the second half, Brooke Pahukoa spotting up from the top of the arc and drilling another 3. Not 1, not 2, not 3. This will take a while if I do it all the way. Up till 8. 8 threes, ties a school record. Brooke Pahukoa, 7 of them in the second half. Boise State explodes offensively. Beat San Jose State 81-69. The win for the Broncos locks up the number 3 spot in the Mountain West tournament. So that means they'll begin the conference tournament in Las Vegas on Tuesday. Mentioned Shaw in her double-double, 19 points, 13 rebounds, but all behind Brooke Pahukoa, 9 for 17 shooting, 8 of 14 from deep, 26 points, also 10 rebounds for the Broncos shooting guard. Boise State finishes the Mountain West with a 12-6 conference record heading into Las Vegas.